This video will show you how to create a win32API program using Visual Studio 2017. So start your Microsoft Visual Studio and click File, New Project. And then over here, select Visual C++, Window Desktop Application. And then navigate to the folder where you want to create your new project. Select the folder and then give it a name and then click OK. It will then generate the templates to create a basic boilerplate Win32 API project. Later, I will show you how to configure the project settings so that you can build a statically linked DLL single exe file. So this is the boilerplate code that is created. Straight away, right click on the project, go to properties, and then here under general, make sure you don't use Unicode. Change it to use multi-byte character set, click apply. Then under C++, go to code generation. And here, make sure you don't use DLL files. Select multi-thread empty. So the reason why you set multi-thread empty is so that you can statically link the DLL file. And then for the earlier setting general, why you don't use Unicode? Because if you use Unicode, you have problem creating strings inside your project later. Then click OK. Now that you've done this, you can just delete the entire code here. You can just delete everything and replace with any Win32 API project that you want. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching.